It's 6:45.
You all set?
Have you got the socks?
Yeah. I've got a pair.
Theirs is heavier than ours.
Come on, just put his head towards the bin.
Didn't take my belt off.
Oh, you didn't take your belt off?
It took me like 5 hours to get this shoe on, didn't it?
Hello, it's happened again.
To be honest, we haven't packed anything anyway, so it doesn't really matter who's
packed it in.
You having trouble, Martin?
Yeah, car's been declined, mate.
Hi, Martin.
Hello.
Hello.
32 tog, that.
Whoa. Yeah, you get 3,000.
Six of us.
That's a five-person car.
So,
yeah, okay. Really happy. Okay.
Good time.
In
first guy.
Hi Tom.
Hey man.
Does it fit in that one?
Yeah.
Been there, mate.
Excuse me.
I've got a camera crew behind me, I don't know.
Snowballs 2017! Oh man, it's just chilly though, isn't it?
That's outrageous.
That's how cold it is.
That is how cold it is.
Hey. It is freezing out here, mate. You need to turn the bloody temperature on.
Throw it like it's really pathetic over there. Yeah, beautifully done.
Oh, not twiglets.
No matter where you are, mate.
That bunting can get away.
I wouldn't stay here.
No.
We can't stay outside.
I mean, if we had to, could we?
Can we just like park inside the road?
Worst comes to worst, we can just like.
So much sleep. Oh, yeah.
Yes, here we go. He's gonna slip.
We've got enough
between us.
What
are you doing?
I don't know.
What on earth are you doing?
Sure.
Can't we just decant it straight into the air?
What's that? He's with us.
It's not a dry for his humour.
Is that not
right? Mate, can you
call me back? I said the word decant so much today.
Don't. Oh, desperately. No. Oh, it looks like. Oh.
Already.
No, it's fine. Absolutely fine. Don't worry about it.
Good thing
our
van's got a black
bike.
Yeah, that's good.
Like 90s van.
Oh, morning cold, mate. It's ridiculous. About minus 400.
This part's pretty much in the middle of nowhere, isn't it?
I think we pretty much are in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, it's alright, yeah.
Apart from all the houses and all the street lights.
So not really.
Good. A bit chilly out there.
It is a bit cold. Hello, mate.
Hello, mate.
Shares a mic watching out for.
You just gotta look, mate.
Honestly. Just gotta look, is it?
You just gotta go around all four.
With my eyes or?
Right, not definitely not the time, mate. Definitely not the time.
Oh, it's good, mate.
I'm glad.
You know, stop that. You know what though? There's this thermal. This thermal base.
Woody.
Yeah.
Nah,
you left it for an uncut.
Brushing our teeth in the snow. Oh, we saw where you pissed, by the way. You're moving down my pin. Oh, that's savage. That's not on.
Oh, it started. That asthma will get you.
Yeah.
First one to get ill.
Oh, wind block.
That's it. First one to get ill. Wind's dysentery, mate.
It looks like that's the indication.
I'll just put mine in the face. And then we can just get back to it.
The lake.
Cold. Happy trees.
Coffee.
Are you in there?
Happy God.
Like you keep saying, like a what?
18.
I said it was 78 plus.
In fact, they look like they're going to talk to us.
Oh, we should probably stop, Ashley. Jesus Christ! Sniper culture, donuts and beer.
It was always going to end that way, Tom. Come on.
Just can anyone see that view?
Okay, right. Start the video from now.
You going, Tom?
Yeah, 3, 2, 1.
See you later, mate.
I mean, it wasn't pleasant. I'm having fun yet.
Oh, no.
I'm glad I didn't do that.
Max committed a lot more.
Yeah, well, obviously, he's injured himself.
That's lovely, though.
Sure,
Sid.
Hey, Tom.
No, mate. It freaks me out that you haven't got a case for your phone.
Yeah, there's a scratch, is it?
Well, I'm careful with it. So.
Yeah. I'm actually fine. So.
Can't do it, mate. Can't stay silent.
I trust the guy with the beard and no hair.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Like, I probably invest money with that guy.
On coach,
you're getting those dirty girls.
So, that's tuna fish.
Yeah, go see.
Yeah, I'm ready, mate. Ready for the day. Always have been, mate. Born ready.
Where are we, Price?
I don't even know, mate. Where's the world's biggest bear? What, I'm doing so.
What the hell are these guys?
They're getting paled.
Oh, for...
A bomb. Yeah, a little bit cold. Around the ankles.
You got blisters in your mouth, mate.
How are you? Our mouth blisters just died.
Oh!
A load of beavers just come out now.
And not like kind of urban version of that, please.
What are you looking at me, Tom?
What are we all like, Chris?
You're an absolute disgrace, Tom. You're the one who's saying it all holiday, mate.
Just call me Jesus. And like, the Arabs have never seen any ice. And then that bit, like, that wasn't racist, I just said Arabs.
Oh shit! Nice dog.
Do we need this?
Oh my god, that's like actually perfect.
I reckon it could. No, Martin? It's on your way.
Yeah. Oh, you're right, actually, mate. This is how casualties start.
What they're doing right now, I would just never do. I just can't do that. What the hell? What are the rules here? Oh, he's going in so much.
Oh, there's so much room.
Yeah.
Move out of the way, will you?
Hello.
Do you want a beep, Ben?
Yeah, give it a beep. Oh. Yeah, there we go.
I don't want that way.
Keep going further down.
They're having some running on the right.
Oh, it's a baby as well.
Yeah, where
and that one's lost an antler. Guess we're still in Sweden.
There's too many trees though.
A lot of trees. I was saying it's really cool, isn't it, that no one in the world knows where we are except we do. I mean, bad if we all get dysentery.
It's going to be the last thing you ever say.
Yeah.
Going in the video for once. Hello, mate. Oh, you can't put that on film, mate. That's not right. Oh, that's fine. I don't really care. It's only going on Facebook. People know already, don't they? Oh, this is getting so much worse. Okay, thank you. That'll be enough.
No. No, you'd have to get out to get the
you'd
best photo.
You'd have to get out to get the best photo.
There, mate.
I said it.
I don't want to say it, but Price is right.
Thank you. Said it. What's on earth? What's going on?
Is this doing a study? Yeah, that is.
incriminating evidence.
That's not on, is it? That's actually not on. Oh, I like a laugh as much as the next man, but that is not on. It's not on, mate. I told you. Leave. Shoo. You're not the invisible man, mate.
When you switch to the night mode or something, there's a night mode. Come on.
Must be a night mode, mate.
Come on.
We're having.
It's.
Hello, mate.
Oh, God. Everything else sucks. Hot chocolate, then, is it?
Martin?
Hello.
You want to jump into bed now?
Yeah. I mean, there's snow. I'm not going to lie to you.
How is the shower?
The shower's lovely, actually.
Yeah.
How's the snow?
Snow is lovely. It's really fresh.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, fair.
Here we go.
Oh, wow.
Mate, I took a nice video of the huskies up there. All howling.
Yeah,
the whole thing for it.
Our
project manager.
Did you delegate
this thing?
Did you get
the
snow off?
Oh, it's still struggling. Oh.
You
can't even get up the first bit.
You're not making the stuff though.
Little problem, mate.
What's that?
This could be us for the winters, yeah?
It's a bit steep, this hill, isn't it? Snowy. Yeah, not four-wheel drive either, that van. Or studded tyres. Yeah, bit of an issue.
This Swedish guy is gritting our road for us. It's very kind of him.
You can see right through these windows. Yeah.
They should come on the South Downs for a
week. Taxi man was like, oh yeah, it's like end of snow season. Not end of snow season, is it? Like literally pissing down the snow.
Wednesday morning, just go for a hike in the Norway region, and then in the afternoon drive back into Sweden. Thursday, I don't know, drive to Stockholm and then have all day Friday or something. Nice. That sound like a...
Yeah. That's a top plan, Tom.
A Swedish man's driving our van now. I'm not sure what the insurance policy is going to do about this, but. So he's going to drive it up, and we're going to grab it and push.
Yeah. Woo! We're never seeing that van again.
We've lost the cup.
He has gone though. Because we're stuck again.
We
should definitely
these slides just crush us off. Gonna take up this.
Take the handbrake off, Ben.
Handbrake,
oh,
Ben.
No.
Handbrake.
This is so shy.
Terrible, mate. Terrible.
What was that?
No. That takes a lot of force to snap one of them.
Ben.
Oh,
Ben! Ah, fuck. I've got no idea how to play this game, mate.
Did you? Did you? Did you? Did
you? Love Sweden and stuff, man?
Should we do an Icelandic clap now?
Oh, yeah.
I don't mind doing that one.
Do
They still do it. I'm not putting this on the camera.
This is,
This is the cedar I'm talking about.
Hey. He's filming with the door open.
Yeah, I mean, don't let all the hot air out.
Okay,
I think probably his tactic is just to literally just stare into the camera until like.
I just every time I see it, I'm like.
Yeah.
I just don't think it's very flavoursome.
No.
Just mint.
We even sprinted a bit.
Oh,
okay.
Where are we, Ben?
Next stand. Should be good. Can't see it from here, so yeah, it's going to be good.
I don't know. Okay.
This is just like a quick stop to see a church, yeah, and then we're off.
Oh yeah.
Pretty much. Yeah. Good morning, Marty.
Try and go
in
there
quietly.
Are you going to
trip up?
Yeah.
Bumping
up?
Yeah.
Not
good,
mate.
What bridge are we seeing, Max?
Floating one. So it might just go straight in, we never know.
Driftwood.
Basically. Ooh, that's good.
Let's try.
Just drive, it'll be less than 3 tonnes.
Am I getting him? There he is.
The very top of like, yeah, sleeping.
We looked up on like 3.2 metres tall.
Yeah. I'll go under the bridge, mate. Oh, under the bridge, I mean over the bridge, but under the sign, mate, obviously.
We're too tall.
Story of my life, Martin.
We're too tall for the bridge.
Quite snowy.
Why is it so snowy?
White Martin.
You idiots! You freaking idiots! Yeah. You ruined my bloody video, Martin.
Sorry.
Oh, and you've ruined my life, mate.
You can cut me out.
Cut me out. Take me out all the videos. Take me out now.
So we're in the quarry.
Where are we, Max?
I don't actually know. There's a quarry. But that's all I know.
We're at mine.
We're at a mine, but I don't actually know where the mine is. Does anyone know where the mine is?
I don't know where
we are. Oh, Fallon. Fallon.
Fallon.
This is the mine.
Have you, I don't know what this is, but tastes nice.
Jesus. They're in public.
What about now, mate?
We're in a mine in, I'm not sure where we are.
Fallon.
Fallon.
Yeah.
Waiting to go on a guided tour. There's a hair on the lens.
Real?
Wow, in our cave now.
You're not going to go to the edge?
Have a quick look.
Can't
help.
Oh, this isn't
it?
Like,
have you? You really haven't. Give me this and
wear
me out.
This tough one is right.
The lady of the mine. She's still here watching her mind.
It's quite deep, isn't it, Tom?
I reckon I'll be okay.
Another royal family from Norway, Harald and Sonja.
He's not coming back, is he?
Have we been left?
I think so. Never mind.
Man, it's just left us in the morning. It's got your names in the wall now. We're done with it, haven't
we? Got a nice coat out of it, though.
Yeah.
Lovely coat.
Content for the bid, right?
Oh, my God. Just an
ICA Maxi, hence the name. And then, I don't know, like from Wall.
Sorry,
you
got arthritis.
Oh, a little bit of time or something.
Tom, do you collect the shopping form?
Do not harm, do not destroy, so you can sort of do what you want.
Ooh, does that include a campfire, Max?
Yeah, so you can sort of just, as long as you put it out, tidy it up, make sure there's no damage has happened, you can sort of camp where you want. Yeah, we'll try that second, but...
We're stuck.
Push first.
It's right, getting straight.
Yeah, and now straighten it up. Right, then go from there, but you'll need to point... You're still pointing this way, okay?
We're stuck on a hill again, but this time we're trying to get in, not out.
This time we're trying to get deeper into the...
Oh! Jesus Christ.
Everyone on?
So much testosterone in the van.
You gotta do it where you can. Right. Okay, Martin.
We'll give it another go.
Yes! Where are we, Price?
That's cross country.
Don't know, mate.
Which one?
You look at the sign, I reckon.
Yeah, no, don't go that way.
That's fine.
Have you seen over there?
It seems to be a bit of an abandoned village.
Same as over here.
Oh, we're in Ledkater, Gilbelgen.
Beautifully pronounced.
Should we go to Bergslags? Is that close?
No.
Where are we?
Just up corner.
I'll tell you one time, stop filming.
Hey!
It's harder than it looks.
Yeah. Oh, you've
been
saying that all week.
What are we trying to do, Max?
Trying to see, work out how to use the power without paying for it. Or not knowing how to pay for it. No, it's open. I'll see you.
I swear.
We don't want any whistling here either, Tom.
You should be scared by your own fire.
No, that's around this in Lightroom, so you can still see the background of the trees.
Is that going to...
Oh, nice, isn't it?
You haven't, have you? Not about the Girl Scout thing. Jesus. Oh, I'm looking bad in this bit.
Cheers, chaps. Cheers. Cheers. Thank you, Tom.
Second time doing it. Just like fire.
Fire.
Stuff, Sweden is the best we've got.
Is that just like normal calls?
Yeah.
And what's that for?
Yeah.
Shall I move that bit over?
27.
We've all seen you naked.
It means more leg room.
Yeah.
I'll set up for the team on it.
We've all seen you naked.
Smythe, do you want a manor?
Smythe.
You got one.
Haven't had many called that for a while.
Do you mind if I handle your manor?
Yeah, please. I want it.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a bit of skin on that one.
Yeah. Oh.
What?
Odd demand of getting a moment's peace these days.
Ridiculous. You wake up, camera in your face. Go sleep, camera in your face.
When's the... Oh, you picked it.
Well, I thought, like, you know, there's not much normal milk.
Is there... I know we've got another one.
No, we've got a whole one.
Someone's finally cracked you.
Yeah, alright. You win this one.
Up, down, up, down, up, down.
I would love to go to a peak. I'm going to get out of
there. I'm up for a peak as well.
But I don't want to upset the group dynamic. Well, so far.
As it may, you said it first, so you have.
Yeah.
I honestly, you ask me every time, like, this is definitely a place I don't know where we are. You know
forest?
Where? Forest. Sweden.
You alright, Smith?
What the lone wandering bear.
Hug a tree. Look at him. He's just so at home here.
Yeah.
Does that make anyone else need to get some movement?
Ain't we?
You can
hear you. Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
Easy.
Many years in the army.
What a great path, well done, lads.
Well done, lads.
Top one, lads. Top one.
Top path, well done, team.
Where are we, Tom?
In a forest somewhere, I couldn't tell you where. It's nice though.
Which is our nearest village?
Have you no idea?
Yeah.
Or you're a dog.
Yeah.
And you can like speak and live with like humans and stuff.
Yeah.
You get like 10 years tops.
But some trees don't live all that long.
But like we'll say it's like a really long lived tree. Like one of those clones.
So a dog can speak.
Yeah.
You can speak as a dog. Speak as human or speak dog.
No, you can speak human, mate. Dogs can't speak.
Just a dog, mate.
Dog. Dog.
Yeah. It's about being man, it's about being hydrated.
Hydrated in taste.
Yeah.
Don't
give it a dig in because I'm drinking pink lemonade, mate. I'm like drinking whatever the bloody hell I like.
Would you drink this for 10 quid?
No.
No? 20? The rest of the money in my wallet. Include some Chinese currency.
Well, it's going to absolutely destroy my, like, esophagus, right?
But it is worth it, though.
Mind you, what's the alcohol percentage?
99.
It's the first ingredient, so high.
Okay.
Go on, 20 quid.
Oh,
you owe me 10 quid for the
all right. To Indian null stuff. That, I'll like lick a bit from my thumb. Like that. That count?
No. A
little bit of peeling it out.
50p, that's worth more than 50p, because this is toxic stuff to be, inside of your body.
It's good for you.
To be fair, it doesn't feel as good if you're just writing off a debt with it, though. Just drink that. Like, it's even.
Do something else. You can just pay me the 10 quid.
Debt is prison, I'll do it.
Yeah.
how much is worth the 10 quid annulment? Like, tell me when to stop. Because you're not going
to do it. No, it's not stop.
No, I'm not doing it.
Oh, okay.
I just keep that on the books.
Fun game.
Come on, mate.
Are we serving it back here?
Come on. No silly buggers now. All right. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. I literally just said thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
We like to sit together. You'll be there.
Witness his breakdown.
Good morning. Day, what is it? Day seven. Day seven. We just got off a hiss. We're in a station, going to get on the train.
That wasn't a hiss.
Yeah, we're on the hiss.
That was hiss.
Yeah. And then Stockholm, culture.
We're going into Stockholm on the train. I don't know where to look. Do you look in here or do I look in here?
Either.
So we're going into Stockholm, do a walking tour, and then get some lunch and mess around, I reckon.
What are we doing, Ben?
We're on the walking tour.
Tom's sick of us.
Awesome. So a little film.
Oh, come on. Okay. We're going to do that.
I'll do a picture.
This is the best thing in Stockholm, by far.
It's cold in Stockholm.
Thank you.
I've got no time for that.
We're going on a boat in Stockholm. That's all I can tell you.
Keep looking. I think I can see your camera there. And that's on video.
Kim dance out.
Straight away. Other than that, not a lot happened.
Not yet.
We've encountered Wi-Fi. What do you fancy, Tom?
I don't know. Come back in 5 minutes.
Oh my god.
Hello, mates.
84 messages from 4 chats.
Love it.
Ridiculous. Bye.
Have you enjoyed this week, Tom?
I really have. But currently, I'm a little bit hysterical. So.
How many nights have we been here, Tom?
18?
One less than the bumming night.
20? I don't know. I guess it all merges into one. I'm not even sure if it's night or day at the moment.
Hello, mate. Only me.
I've got you at quite a good little angle.
Why do I only get smiles and he gets questions?
What?
I'm sorry.
You get interview questions.
What night? What night is this?
I'm answering your bloody questions. Get out of here. Get out of here, you scam.
Hello. Oh, shit.
I've just punched you in the face.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you can deal with this.
One of these is yours.
I'm literally...
Smith's going mad on the last
going out of bed.
So sorry, mate.
No, that's fine. You're sleeping with Tom tonight. Yeah, knockout blow. Happy Sweden, mate. Poof.
No one wakes you up at all.
No, no one pisses at 5 a.m., mate. Never happens. Oh wait, Barbara, 7 nights. I had the worst time and I won't be coming back again.
Oh man.
Do you not feel mad?
I'm getting a bit mad.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got the...
Oh, BS
you, mate.
Last day. Should be filming this, mate. Sad times.
This is day 8.
Day 8? Oh, God. Oh, not day 8.
No one turned you back. Right, oh, God, it is day 8.
Whose trousers have dropped?
Such an in joke that I really don't want on the video.
I really don't want that
to happen. I don't know, mate. I was going to go back to bed in a sec.
That's not happening.
It's been a table all week, mate. I'm not worried about that.
We're going to the airport. We're going home. That's our last day.
Hello.
What are we having for breakfast, Tom?
Four flakes. No.
No.
We're going home today, Owen. At day 8.
8 hours. Come on, anything. Anything to wish.
Van brain. That's
van
it.
Brain. Yeah.
You're on the front break, price.
Break, baby. Spring break. It's all over. Oh no. See you later.
He's been like that for 7 days.
Right. We're stuck. Day 8, we're stuck. We're just trying to go back to the airport. We're stuck.
Like, there's no snow in Stockholm. This is the warmest it's been.
We're
stuck.
On the one bit of ice in the camping place, and we're stuck on it.
One bit of ice in the county.
We've got T-minus. T-minus 10 minutes. Third time in 5 minutes. Still day 8. We're not stuck anymore. We're still going to the airport. What do you want?
Do you have to?
Is it, mate? Come on. Come on, not last day of Sweden. No one ever records the last day of Sweden. He'd be dead by then.
The back door's about here. I don't really fit.
What is it?
22 hours, 57.
Oh. Boom. Boom. Easy.
Boom.
Like it?
No, I don't
like
it.
I think I'm
going to
love it.
I don't think I'm going to like it. I think I'm going to love it. By the way, I didn't steal Tom's joke there. Like, that's not a theme of the holiday. I'd said it 2 minutes before the video started.
2 minutes?
2 minutes, Tom. You literally just said the words I said.
We've got like a big glob.
Yeah, Tom. Oh, we've shed so many body fluids this holiday. I wouldn't worry about that. All right, stop the film now. Lost a bloody glove as well. I literally just lost a glove.
Max has been stopped again.
No, don't do it. I'm at my lowest point right now. Come back in the morning.
Bye, chaps.
Bye. Bye.